After 3 days in training with the crested crane, so far things are moving on well. The players have responded well to all the training sessions we've been giving them. Right now, I'm very happy that we are moving on the right track. We only got one challenge whereby you couldn't stop players from doing exams, and those ones, a few who got injuries during the opening games of the Women's Premier League. So we decided to beef up in those places where some players are doing exams. And that is the future of the player. It's not football only, but we should also consider the future of the player. So those players who asked to be given time to concentrate on their studies, we gave them time. And those ones who are injured, we had no option other than replacing them. So we've summoned some few players to replace those players who are very busy with their studies and who are injured. But right now I'm happy that even the professionals have started arriving. Anita Namata from Viga arrived today. Then Joanita Inembabazi arrived 2 days back. I'm very sure by Tuesday all the players from Europe will be available. And some are arriving here on Sunday. So the camp is in high gear. We are doing our session is normal, and hopefully we shall achieve our target.